It's super hot in this room. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I just felt like sharing a few thoughts I have about Instagram and why I deleted Instagram. So yeah, I just felt like sharing some thoughts that I had about deleting Instagram and why I deleted it, and I just typed up everything on my phone and I just felt like sharing that. Let's get into it. Okay. So I deleted Instagram, not just the app, but my actual personal account, and I temporarily disabled my art/Depop account. This past year, including 2019, I would go on these social media detox breaks where I would delete social media like Instagram and would re-download it after like a week. Whenever I was on the detox, I felt great, but near the end, I would start feeling FOMO, which means feeling of missing out, I think. Then after downloading again, I would feel great until I didn't. So yeah, that system didn't work, and even recently, before I completely deleted my account, I tried unfollowing a bunch of people and only followed my very close friends and family, but that honestly didn't feel right. I just decided to go all in and take a break. I wanted to use my time more wisely and to start focusing on my mental and physical health more. Whenever I would go outside, I didn't feel the pressure of, you know, taking the perfect Instagram photo with my friend. I have a VSCO account, but it's a bit different. I actually started a Polaroid collection where I would, you know, whenever I did something fun with my friends or something like that, I would bring my Polaroid camera, take pictures, and by the end of the summer, I want to create like a little memory book with all my pictures. And also, because of, you know, obviously what's happening right now with the pandemic, I'm, you know, not like, you know, I'm trying to be safe, making sure I'm with friends that I'm close with, and we're, you know, being safe and stuff like that. Yeah, that's what I meant. I'm not like going to parties or, you know what I mean. Okay, let's continue reading. Instagram can be a very fun or resourceful place. However, I was starting to use it to get away from my personal problems. Also, recently I felt as though there was a lot of negativity or just a heavy weight that I can't really describe that was coming from social media and Instagram. I felt as though God was calling me to rest and to put down my phone. I believe I can still grow, learn, and be aware without having the gram. I don't know why I said the gram. Instagram. I know for sure I'm going to re-download it and make a new account soon, but for now, I need this break, and I'm making this video for those who are maybe curious to know why I don't have Instagram right now, or might be thinking of deleting it too. It's really not a huge deal, but it also is. So just think about it, and yeah. Okay, that is what I typed up on my phone about just my thoughts about deleting Instagram. And honestly, if you have this urge feeling, like, you don't have to completely delete your account like I did. I just felt like I need to hit the reset button, but if you just want to take a little break, I think that's totally fine. And honestly, make sure you're taking long enough breaks so that you actually get the benefit of taking the detox. And also, different social media apps can affect you differently. So also think about that. And I'm just explaining specifically about Instagram because I don't have other apps like TikTok or Twitter or Snapchat. I deleted Snapchat and TikTok a long time ago. I just felt like sharing this, and hopefully you got something out of this. And if you like this video, like it, and please subscribe if you're new. That'd be really awesome, and I'll see you in my next video.